Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Here in this video, we're going to see the simple tip that will help your computer from unauthorized access in installing some questionable software or protect your computer from virus or malware that might get executed itself without your concern. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started.
If you are a Windows user, then this tip will really help you to secure your computer from the virus or malware that would come along with an unwanted software that executes itself without your permission. This tip is not the ultimate solution to make your Windows computer virus-free, but helps to reduce the risk. So, moving further, first of all, log into your Windows computer, then choose Settings. Here are the Windows settings. Click on Accounts, and there you'll see that my account is a Microsoft account, and the type of this account is administrator. The first step you should do to protect your computer is to change the Microsoft account to local account and then the administrator type to standard type. To do that, choose sign in with your local account instead. Then follow the on-screen instructions to make your online account to local Windows account. Please make sure to save your work as you need to sign out from the current session to make these changes. Now, change the account privileges from the administrator type to standard type. To do that, open Settings, then choose Accounts. Here, you need to add another user with administrative rights so that you can make the primary user as standard type. Let me create an account by moving to Family and Other Users. Then choose Add someone else to this PC. Then choose I don't have this person's sign-in information. Then add a user without a Microsoft account. And then enter the required information like username, password, and answer the security questions. Once you are done, you'll have the local account created as a standard type. Now, you need to change the newly created account to administrator. To do that, choose the account, then click on Change Account Type. Then here select administrator as the account type. Now sign out from the current user account to change the primary user account to standard type, which is here the user Sai Praveen. To do that, click on the Windows icon, then choose Sign Out. Then select the newly created administrator account. In my case, it is TechEmpty. Once you set up the new user, go to Settings, then Accounts, then Family and Other Users. Here, change the account type of Sai Praveen to the standard from the administrator. You did it. Now sign out and login back to the primary user account and try to install any executable file or software. When you do that, Windows will prompt you to enter the password of the administrator account, which is here TechEmpty. Without entering the password, the file won't be installed on your Windows computer. This is extremely helpful when the virus tries to execute any indoor tools or software that takes control over your PC without your concern.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.